friends and being chasing people. No, my job is to verify if we are following, why we are not following. That is obviously lack of training or just people do not understand what I do. So my job is to make sure that people are learning and to lift them up, to be alone, to be able to apply with public standards. And obviously there are certain things which I'm on top of it every day. It doesn't matter if they like me or not. And those are the road of the food from the provision up to the plate or the buffet. So this is the thing which I'm following through, because food is occupying 75% of our life. After we eat, we're still thinking what we're going to eat next. Before we eat, we think that we are hungry, we need to eat, and so on. So, you know, food, we want to make sure that the food is kept in the right temperature. And when we can't keep the food in temperature, then we need to have a very strict procedure that we are following. Crew members, team members are trained, they are professional, they know. And yes, we have newcomers, new people which they are not familiar with the public health. Okay, so we're going to bring them from A to B and from B to C slowly by slowly, and eventually they will not get involved in that process which they are not yet ready when it comes about sanitation.